O ye of little faith. Let's see, where are we gonna go? I was hoping to isolate the engine texture from the Mon Calamari 80 engine, since I did like the texture, but I have no idea where that texture palette is. So that's a pity. It's Arvis. It's not this one, I think. Right. Actually, maybe this has an engine texture. Probably does, but. Little difficult to see. Does microphone work? Microphone test, microphone test, microphone test, microphone test. Yes, good. You guys really think I was gonna fall asleep? Come on, guys. It's 24-hour stream. Not 84, 48. All right, I suppose we can just. Which one of warp ships sort of a interesting engine texture? That will not fit with the rest of the ship. This good. See, it's a little difficult to coordinate this stuff. Mean, I could just texture the whole thing in Substance Painter, but. Was actually hoping not to do that, or not to have to do that. Let's see. Without the ambient occlusion, what would look best? Probably one of the darker shades. That one, perhaps. No. That's too dark. Actually, why not just copy all four of them? All three of them. Or not, apparently. someone. What about this? Only a bit darker. Let's see. That's the base color. Sure. Good enough for me. Sipping on some carbonated water. Which one? Of course, this doesn't really have a normal map to speak of. Let's actually make this a little brighter. That way it can still reflect a little bit. And often darker metals with higher reflections look better, I find. Wrong one. Now, did the textures actually save? Nope. Of course. Not sure what I expected. And this one does. Interesting. This one didn't. I always hate messing around with exporting textures. It's so bad. Oh, look, not even these have them. Okay, so let's see. Does any of the DDS textures actually have one? Probably not. These are saved. This one isn't. Right, then why do we have this when we already have that one? This is the armor. This is also the armor, only this is the PNG and not the DDS. So this one has it. This one. Not this one. This one. No. No. So dumb. Let's see what do we have at last. What we could also try to do is if we nah, let's just finish this. I'm not doing the whole thing again. What about now? Okay. Last check. And six. Great. Okay, the textures are done. The textures are finished. This is good. Still, whatever. Doesn't matter. Okay, we save this file, and now we can close up Substance Painter again. And we need to go back to 3DS Max. Wrong one. I hope you guys will forgive me if I'm no longer as talkative as I was 18 hours ago. I guarantee you, I'm not giving this thing a lot of weapons.
That's not happening.
Hell no. Do we have something a little better? Guess I'll give it an engine. For people who want to use that, can even give it several. Right. Actually, that can still be. That was supposed to be one. Not that it really matters. Doesn't really make sense that the bridges are the shield generators, but hey, who cares? Let's see, hangars, shields, engines. Probably doesn't need a tractor beam. Or a gravity well. Assuming people are not gonna want to use that sort of stuff. Let's see. I suppose we could put them a little further apart. Should definitely put some hard bones here. Which this could be. What could this be? Turbo laser. Is there an advantage to using dummies instead? Well, if I ever decide to go back and, put some more detail on the ship, I'm probably gonna want to use it in remake as well, but not yet. Not as it is right now, anyway. Oops. Bunch of turbo lasers. I mean, we could just fill the whole thing with ion cannons and turbos, really. Maybe a few missiles. These could be the missiles, actually. There's gonna be any. Might as well be there. Or maybe on the outside of. We'll check later. Okay, so that's there. We could, of course, now transition back into the turbo lasers. Now, I hope to be able to do most of the rigging in 3ds Max 16 so that I no longer have to bother with that on Max 7 once I eventually switch OSs and launch that. We could have most of the weapons concentrated in the front. I mean, we have a bunch of shields, a bunch of engines. I mean, not hangars, but we could place hangars here, which would see the front of the ship be mostly combat orientated and the rear of the ship mostly utility based. Not sure if that will be interesting. Interesting. do actually have to align them. Could place a final weapon down here. I don't care, I'm just including one for people if they want one. Let's see, I did say I wanted to check out if I could place those missiles somewhere. Just to give the ship a little something extra. How about here? All right, bunch of missiles. What else? Well, third and fourth missile battery, of course. Right, why am I doing this? I already have these here. Let's put that one over here. Better firing arc. Okay, let's see. A bunch of trench weapons, missiles, and the wherever that is. But what do we do with the underside? Yeah, let's play something there. Instead, why don't we make these torpedoes? This will help with weapon diversity. Is there a better way to do this? Right. All right, that should be enough. All right, let's hope the Shadow Mesh caps. If not, there's not much I can do to fix it, I'm afraid. So we'll just have to hope that goes properly. We'll see. Let's actually first do this. Let's see, we have this, we have that, we have the textures. What else do we need? Oh, of course. Why is this different? Oh, okay, never mind. For a second, I thought this was not running parallel, but it was. That is interesting. Oh. Duh. I'm getting a little tired, guys. I am starting to make some stupid mistakes. Like really dumb, simple stuff. Where's that? Hey, Nick, we're still here, man. Rotating? No. It shoots from the hill. Oh, absolutely. Let's see. Now, the ship is gonna have no turrets. I am not gonna add any fancy engine glow effects to the ship. There's just going to be the particles, and that is it. Sorry. Do I need anything else? I mean, I could start adding lights. I mean, that is kind of the universal thing that has to be done, I'm afraid. So, yeah. Yeah, we are. Seven. Right. Well, just 3 more hours and then we'll have made the 24-hour live stream challenge. Never made that before. Mostly because I never tried to do one. 'Cause why the fuck would you ever do that? If I knew that I was gonna make this ship into a real ship, I'd have picked a different ship class to make. That's funny. That is funny. Is that on this one as well? No. That is a real fucky face right there. Do I have any more of those faulty ones selected? Yes. Can I select that without screwing it up? I think I managed it. I'm doing this in a really dumb way right now. If the shadow does not cap in one go, it's going without shadow. Wow, look at that, guys. 40,000 total triangles after all the rigging is finished. Can't remember the last time I've seen a number that low. I'd have been finished with the Arc Hammer at least 14 hours ago, had I built that. Here comes the part, guys, that I'm gonna have to say. That I'm going to have to stop the stream. Because very soon, there'll only be one thing left to do. And that is prepare the ship, do the final rigging, and then export the ship to ALO, which can only be done on my Windows 7 partition, since that's the only one that runs 3ds Max 8, which is one of the only few Maxes that can export and finish the final part of the rigging process, which is the ALO specific rigging parts, like attaching shaders and stuff. And since my Windows 7 does not have OBS installed, I cannot stream from there. I could install that, but that would just take as long as it takes me to rig the whole thing. So what I'm going to do is in a bit, not yet, because I still have to. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Is that a bit too much? Probably. That is probably too much. Yes, that is too much. That's good enough. Lights. Okay. Anything else? Anything at all? Engine particles need to be attached. I'm not going to rig this with fires right now, because that would take that would take some time. Okay, stop the music. Okay, light grid done. Well, not done, but close, guess. Oof. What the hell? We will test this in Max 8. Export. Three DS. Export them as triangles, texture normal, smoothing groups, precision, everything, all of them. Optimize nothing. Doesn't matter. Export material. Okay, export. Any issues? No, good. Any other formats in case we don't trust it? No, it'll work. It'll work. Okay. So, as I said, this is the part of the stream where I have to switch PC OSs and launch Windows 7 with 3ds Max 8 and then do the final steps of the rigging there. If you guys want, I will keep you up to date on the progress on the Discord server, where I will post images in the modeling tab. Okay, so if you still want to follow what I'm doing, and of course the final result, which will obviously also be uploaded to ModDB, you can see it on the Discord server. I'll read chat for what I missed. Right. Okay, guys. I have the stuff exported. I am going to switch over now, and then we're going to finish the rest on Win 7 without it streaming. So, thank you guys very much for watching. Congratulations to those of you who have managed to make it to the end of the stream. It's been a very long day. And some of you have been here for quite long. Nico comes to mind. He's been here for since forever, really. Man, oh man. It's been fun, guys, building the ship. It has been fun. It's been enjoyable. It was frustrating at times, but after almost 22 hours, I think we've done very well for ourselves. Even though this is the lazy as shit version, it's still pretty acceptable. Three sixty, your time. Yeah, wow. Thank you, Tribbles. Yeah, it came out relatively well, but as I said, there's still so much that could be done and that needs to be done before I would use it in remake. But this was the proof that I can build a ship in one day, and I did it. Well, not entirely yet, but soon. Soon I'll have done it. So, I'm gonna stop the stream now. I will keep you up to date on Discord. You guys know the link. If you don't, well, just find it on ModDB. It's everywhere, basically. Guys, thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you guys later. Bye bye.